The Centre for COVID-19 reported 7 new cases in state quarantine and 1 death over a 24-hour period on Sunday. All patients were asymptomatic, with one arriving from the United States on October the 30th, that's 11 days ago, 2 travelling from Canada, a 49-year-old Russian cargo plane crew member, a Czech business person arriving from Austria, an American business person, and a Burmese driver testing positive as he arrived here and being deported back to his own country. Meanwhile, on the same day, 10 patients had recovered and were discharged. This is the Department of Medical Sciences has launched a 90% accurate COVID-19 testing kit that can be produced for only hundreds of baht per set, and that's to be used with the special tourist visas. They're currently pending registration with the Food and Drug Administration and will be used for 60,000 Thais to establish any risk in the country. The technology is to be passed on to the private sector and will be retailed at just over 100 baht. The central bank reports that the property sector seems to be contracting. This as rejections for mortgages have risen by 30 to 50%, even though borrowers, in many cases, had pre-approved loans. This as banks have seen incomes of borrowers decline over recent months. The Department of Special Investigation has shut down 3 major websites that were illegally streaming copyrighted films, said to be netting them some 7 million baht a month. Raids on 4 locations saw servers closed and equipment removed. The problem seems to be that the operators had backup websites which have gone into play. The CDC now believes that the French woman who developed COVID after being released from quarantine caught the disease while in quarantine due to poor health and safety standards. Both her neighbours at the quarantine facility had COVID. A 59-year-old Brit is appealing for crowdfunding. He fell from a 6th-floor balcony and has major injuries, highlighting the need for medical insurance here, which is easily available. His family claim he was struggling during the pandemic, suffered poor mental health, and was becoming paranoid. The Nonthaburi court has given a former teacher at Sarasas school a 45-day sentence for assault. This as she was found guilty of putting a bin bag over a child's head in class. Numerous other claims are faced by the school group, which remains under investigation. And locals appear to have taken elephant handling into their own hands in Rayong, where one had previously killed several locals and authorities had fitted a tracker to it to follow its movements. With further attacks reported, the animal was found shot dead in the jungle at the weekend. And with the reminder, mitts, masks and meters, wash your hands, wear a mask and keep social distancing. And the Met Office promising highs today of just 31 degrees, dropping down to 24. A sticky, hazy and cloudy day. That is the local and national news from Fab FM. For videos and, of course, to keep up with Fabulous Pattaya, visit alwayspattaya.com.